A 27-year-old man from Funkley died yesterday following a rollover accident. According to the Minnesota State Patrol, Jacob Day was driving southbound on Highway 71 around 5 in the evening when the vehicle ran off the road and overturned. Authorities say road conditions were dry at the time of the crash.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.